A sailor's not a sailor till he's been tattooed. If I ever tire of it, I will have to go under the knife to have it removed. X marks the spot and all that, thanks to you. It's not a subtle, simple initial, but dark, cutthroat as Mercurochrome. I've lathered repeatedly, but it's potent, resistant to nail polish remover and goo gone. What does it feel like? Strangely, as if it's always been there, like a birthmark, some kind of birthright. I could sail the Atlantic all in one night.